Erickson goes across to Boldy. Boldy moves in for Minnesota. Back to the line, Goligoski. Zuccarello fires, save, rebound, score! Kaprizov on the power play. It's 2-0 Minnesota.
And this is power play 101. Good positioning for Zuccarello. He gets it going south at the net. Then he just shoots this one. Net front presence. It's a little bit of a moving screen from Erickson Ek. Throws Saros off enough to where it gets a piece of Ek actually too. But to where Saros has to respect that. Fortunate carom right to Kaprizov.
Reaches center and fires it in. Ricochets around behind the Minnesota goal. Here comes Kaprizov in for Minnesota. Fire scores! Second of the night, and Kaprizov has Minnesota back in front by two.
Almost on cue. He plays the role of closer, or doing his best early on in the third. He's gone high glove a couple of times on Saros. This time he's able to get his feet set, head up, and it's just a quick release, perfectly placed. Over the pad, under the glove.